Hello and welcome to the BE1-FLEX video series. Today we're going to be demonstrating on how to configure the BE1-FLEX for pretty much any combination. I'm going to be working within the Settings Tree Explorer of BESCOMS Plus in the Style Configuration section specifically, but this sequence and this method is going to be used also on our Basler.com and other digital tools from Basler Electric. So when I go into the Style Configuration page, you're going to see the style number that's across the top and very common for protective relays and other digital devices that have some configuration to them. We've taken a different approach, and instead of going through slot by slot and defining and having to define each slot and the capabilities of each slot one by one via dropdowns, oftentimes resulting in 15 sort or more pages of explanation, we took a different approach, and instead we allow you to select simply the boards and the data that you want to bring into the box. So once you make those selections for the boards and other non-board specific applications, the style string will populate automatically. No longer will you have to create that long string of characters, and even when you do create it, there's a copy style to clipboard that allows you to pull it out without any typo issues. So in this particular application, I'm going to select some analog boards, and I can select my counts. It shows me just next to it how many channels I have available per board slot. So from the application perspective, you're going to be looking at how many channels do I need to bring in and find the combination of boards that gives you that. A very common application that you're going to see here is several one channel of voltage with four channels and 11 currents. So that's going to give you two boards. Next, I'm going to go to my I/O. W9 board is going to give me five inputs and four outputs. I also maybe need to add 12 more digital inputs, so I'll grab the board below it as well. I can select the boards by selecting the up and down arrows or entering a number into the field. You don't have to worry about exceeding the capabilities of what a BE1-FLEX can manage in terms of board counts. The software will do that automatically. So finally, communication boards, it allows me to select zero or one of those. And again, I am now have populated those slots 7 through 2. Slot one is always going to be the power supply, and it always requires a single selection. So we don't allow a count for that, just a button. Option A is the HMI board. So present release has just a single board option release, so that doesn't give you a choice. Terminal kits are for non-CT and PT connectors. We allow a selection of either screw type connections or spring type connection Phoenix connectors. Finally, bottom row, we get into the protection package protocol and last options. So in my protection package, it's a hierarchy for the most part. As I go up, it's going to include all the functions below it. Any device that has the enhanced protocol option has intermediate plus everything else, so the device can literally handle any protection and control function that the box has available to it. As I had hovered over some of those selections, you had seen a pop-up that shows the device functions that are included in each as an additional tool. Same functionality exists for the protocol selections. So once I've made all my selections, I can go up to the top and see the style string that has been populated for me. Copy to clipboard if you wish, and you can pull that style string outside of BESCOMS Plus and email, request a quote, do whatever you need to do to document the style number. In addition, we have what we call a style code. A style code is an abbreviated code that is paired with any BE1-FLEX style configuration that we build. It's a very simple way to create a long combination of style options down to a couple different digits. So in this particular example, 000047, when I input that style code and click update style, it populates the style and the boards that are specific to that specific instance. So based upon what you've seen in our configuration method, the BE1-FLEX can be configured for well over 100,000 different combinations and do so in a very short form, giving you confidence that the device will have everything that you need and do so in a very short time. Thank you very much.